So now let's go on to this next one, okay? This next one, what I have is, I'm trying to figure out the relationship. I see that this one has five carbons, this one has five carbons, and then I notice that both of these have the same IHD. This one has an IHD of 1, and this one also has an IHD of 1. What does that mean? What that means is that these both have the same molecular formula. They both have the same amount of carbons and the same amount of hydrogens. So I would put a check mark that the molecular formula is shared. Okay? Cool with that? Now let's look at the connectivity. Are these connected in exactly the same way? Are all the atoms connected in exactly the same way? And the answer is no, because in one of these I have a 5-membered ring, and the other one I have a 4-membered ring. What that means is that these have different shapes, and not just shapes, these have different connectivities. For example, this one right here has a tertiary carbon, okay? And this one over on the 5-membered ring only has secondary carbons, okay? So could these possibly be connected exactly the same? No, they're connected differently. So this is what we would call a constitutional isomer. Okay, and just looking back, remember that a constitutional isomer would be something that has the same molecular formula, but different connectivity, and obviously a different shape if it's not even connected the same.